DJ Barrett at the Metro Knocker.
Play the record again. I don't know which came first, shitty rave music or the drugs. I wonder if it was just these non-music fuckheads who are, you know, sitting in their house one day and they dicked around on a Macintosh. They go, listen, here, put that on a white label 12-inch, send it to the clubs. Wow, man, you're brilliant. We'll put you on the cover of NME. You're fucking genius, man. You're fucking genius. Okay, so I wonder what came first, the shitty music or the drugs. So you make music that shitty and everyone sits there and goes, God, this sucks. No, take these drugs. Record again. Fuck, that's so good. Or were there just a bunch of people sitting in a warehouse with a bunch of ketamine and ecstasy, and they took a bunch of it and someone said, here, now make some music. Yeah, man, right. Do the thing, yeah. Fuck head. Right. So I have always wondered what came first, the shitty music or the shitty drugs. But it's all come together in a really beautiful way. No talent. I play other people's talent. No. Play the record again. Fuck, that's so good.
The power to the groove.